side. Lamont to drive right on. Save by Smith. Rebound. Lamont to the blue line. Nobody home. And that could be a goal for the Islanders. Rob Lamont just shot it into his own net.
Chipped it along. It'll be a penalty on the Senator. Centering pass. Oh, and a great backhander was stopped by Damian Rhodes as letting it go was Oderline. Andrichuk hands on to Niedermeyer. Trickled one that was away from Ralston. Oderline flung it. It went all the way down. Will it go in? Yes! Can you believe it? That's two goals in a week. Yanni Niedermeyer fired one into his own. It back in. Rensburg around behind. Put one out in front that's paddled away by Brodeur. There'll be a penalty coming up. Penalty against the Devils. This one's thrown back out and stepping right from the bench is Gagne on the delayed penalty call. And it's deflected back into the goal! It'll count! Disbelief! To go. Great lead pressure. Kick loose. Oh, look out. He's going to put it down into his own net.
And I wonder if he is the last player to touch the puck.
Here comes Sanders and a blast. And it goes wide. Delayed penalty against the Predators. Tutu. It goes back now. Oh, the puck goes all the way down the ice. It scored. The pass, and that kind of typifies the evening for the Coyotes. They score on their own empty net on a delayed penalty. The pass back to the point, popped over the stick and went the distance.
Put to go. He'll lift this ahead. Novakov knocks it down.
And he'll try and score. He'll get into Novakov. He scores! He did it. Yevgeny Novakov has scored the first goal in his NHL career, and that puts the cherry on.
Scatcher. Oh, mais Lutich rencontre des Canadiens et le dégagement, il appartient à Théodore. Est-ce qu'il va marquer? Il goal!
José Théodore qui marche en but, et pendant que Claude Lapointe se dirige vers le Théodore, qui marque le troisième but du Canadien avec 8 secondes à faire dans la partie.
Wesley out to center, dumps it in. Osgood handle, looks to clear it himself. He does. Going for the empty goal.
It's good.
And good scores! Chris Osgood does the unthinkable and ices the cake here in Hartford. You don't see that too often.
Lui appartient le lap. Très bon tir, pratiquement en plein milieu du filet.
Regardez avec quelle rapidité il a effectué son lancer et la rondelle arrive en plein centre du filet.
Tout à fait.
Pops it back in, 128 left. And Hextall able to clear it out. Boy, he could score a goal sometimes. In a situation like this, Hextall is so strong in clearing. Traps it. Here he goes, bidding for one. Here's the clear. Here it is. He scores! Hextall scored a goal on the empty net. And you can see that. He is so strong at it.
That is a legitimate one. Bob Stroh got one the other day for New York Rangers. Never touched it. But this is the first time in my 40 years being around this game that I've actually seen a goaltender do that.
Running out of time. Hextall gets meters out. He races to the bench for the extra attacker. Hextall shoots the puck the length of the ice. He scores! Ron Hextall has scored into an empty net. His second career goal. His first of the playoffs. And that seals it for the Flyers.
He did it again.
And it not only seals it, but it rubs salt into the wound, doesn't it?